Welcome to the prayer against losing your love for God. This is a prayer I've put together where I'd like to pray for anyone within the sound of my voice. All I ask you to do is to agree with me as I pray, and together we will seek our Heavenly Father. Let us pray. Heavenly Father, we gather together and come into agreement in the wonderful and powerful name of Jesus Christ. Where two or more are gathered, there you'll be in the midst of us, and anything we agree upon as touching, you will surely do. Father, in Jesus' name, there's no distance in the Spirit, and we thank you for the person I'm praying for who desires a prayer against losing their love for you. Father, in your word, we see that there were men and women who accepted Jesus as their Lord and Savior who started to change their focus. Instead of walking and working together with you, flowing in your love for them, they simply started to work for you. Work for your love. Work for your approval. Work for your forgiveness, and the list goes on. The person I'm praying for recognizes that it's easy to slip and shift their focus. They understand that their attention can slowly and even quickly move over to what is done for you rather than keeping their eyes on you. Lord, please help them fasten their attention onto your unsearchable love for them. They love you because you first love them, and nothing can ever separate them from your love. Please help them roll the cares of this life over into your capable hands in Jesus' name. Help them, Holy Spirit, to release anything they've allowed to harden their heart and temper their passion for you. They want to refresh that fire they had when they first called on Jesus Christ. Right now, in this moment of prayer together, they take everything they've allowed to sit on the throne of their heart, and they ask you to take your rightful place again. Father, work within them and help them ignite that passion like never before. Steer the person I'm praying for to the place where, like Paul in Philippians chapter 3, verse 10, their absolute main desire is to know you more and more in the name of Jesus. We decree and declare that they are in love with you. We decree and declare that you, Lord, are the very center of their life. Praise you that with your help, their love and passion for you consumes them. Yes, your love, Father, inspires and completely motivates them. We thank you that they will continually allow you to reveal any area where their fire for you starts dimming. They have drawn a line in the sand, and they will never allow anything to take the place that is rightfully yours in their life. With arms open wide, they bask in your love for them. They are captivated and consumed by you, Lord. With every passing moment, their love for you is taking more ground, rooting itself in their heart so deeply that no person or circumstance could ever shake it from them. Holy Spirit, thank you that you are working within the person I'm praying for, both to will and to work for God's good pleasure. Your transformational work is already in motion, and they will not lose their love for God. Hallelujah. We believe and receive everything we've prayed, and give you glory in advance, for this prayer is answered. In the wonderful and precious name of Jesus we pray. Amen. Thank you for praying with me. This is Daniel, the creator of Daily Effective Prayer. Be sure to subscribe to the channel and share it with others if you haven't already. If you'd like me to pray for you personally, simply leave a comment below this video. God bless you.